Welcome back, everyone. Here's the last in the series of Walking in the Spirit. I hope that you enjoyed. This one will just be the heels. And if you want to hear all the Bible verses, go back and watch part one, part two, and part three.
Hi, guys. Jennie with On Fire Fit. And welcome to the last of the mini series of Walking in the Spirit. Today will be the long version, and it will connect all the different pieces from the prior weeks. So if you haven't watched the other videos, you might want to go back and watch them, or you're going to see it all in one place anyway here. I just wanted to break it down in case some people thought that the long version was way too long. But I also thought it's kind of cool to see all the pairs of shoes at once. So I hope that you will enjoy this. I know that this little mini walk down walk in the spirit lane might be something new or different to you, but I hope that maybe it gave you some food for thought. I really love how God's word really renews our minds, and it helps us to create new tracks in our brain. And a lot of that requires repetitive walking it out in that new track of our brain. We are so used to the track that we've been on for a long time. And if it's not the most fruitful or beneficial or positive or healthy, it can be very hard to switch tracks and create new, healthier paths. But when you do that repeatedly, and you don't just rely on yourself, you rely on God's Holy Spirit to help you create that new track, before long, that new track is deeply embedded and it is your default. The old track is no longer the one that you revert to. So if this is something that is meaningful to you, you may want to listen to this over and over again so that you start creating those tracks in your mind. I really encourage you to get into the Word of God yourself as a way to learn how to walk in the Spirit and have the most amazing life. And that is exactly how On Fire Fit got started. So for me, this is exactly what worked for me, and therefore I hope that it works for you. So let's get on with the Walk in the Spirit Runway High Heel Walk. Okay, thanks for being with me.
As I said, this is just a long version of my high heels. I am not reading Bible verses in this one, but if you wanted to see what shoes I'm wearing and hear my favorite Bible verses, you would go back and watch one of my videos in this series. There are three of them, and I just broke it down into three so that they wouldn't be too long. But I figured I'll put it all in one place since I did create this as the start. And you can watch that for the more complete and edited version. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you have stayed with me this long, you are pretty amazing. This is a very long version of my high heel collection, but thanks for staying with me. Thanks for being a part of the On Fire family, and I hope that you are living your life on fire.